everyone, it's me, the Otaku Fangirl, here to review episode 20 of Welcome to the Ballroom, or Ballroom e Yokoso. So with this episode, well, we have Akira, and basically she comes to the conclusion of, I guess she can be friends with Cheat again, as we get a little bit more of their backstory, but not a lot. For instance, when she calls her like a masochist for keeping up dance, even though she doesn't like dance. And that was pretty much everything to their backstory. And in the end, she's just like, you know what? I guess she likes dance? Like, they don't really clarify. Like, they're like she wants Chi to look at her, right? And she's like, well, she only looks at me when I dance, so I'll dance, and that's what she does. But then, and Chi and Tatara cheer her on, like, number 20, God. It's just like, okay. But then they walk off, like, okay, we're gonna go eat now. And Akira has her moment to shine, and okay, that happened, great. So after that, they have this hilarious scene happens. It's so funny when all, like, they have a break, right? And so everybody's, like, together, and Akira comes to Chi, she's like, Chi! She's, like, rubbing her on her, she's like, ah, you're all sweaty and gross, get off me! It was really great, though, but, and all the parents come, and Chi's dad comes to Tata, and he's like, oh, thank you for getting Chi to wear a dress, and I hope you'll do the wedding dress, too, and everything. I was like, oh, man. He's like, are you even drinking all day? It's hilarious. And then there was this girl, the guy who's paired with Akira, and like his daughter was like wanting to take up dance, and she like stared at Tatara because he was like, the dad was like, oh, the boys are gonna want her if she wants to dance too. And she like stared at Tatara, and he stared back at her, and then she was like, yep! It was so cute. I was just like, oh my gosh. It was funny. And so, there was also another. I can't with Hyodo showing up, and he was all dripping wet, and just, there's this scene between Tata and Hyodo that's kind of weird to me. I'm like, man, I bet you yaoi fangirls watched that scene. They were like, I ship it. And I'm like, no, though, because Chi and Tata are meant to be. But anyway, so yeah, basically Hyodo helps out Tata by loosening up his muscles in a very interesting way by sitting on top of him and like, moving his shoulder, and I don't know, it was weird, and you just see the muscles ripping it. Oh, that was gross. I was like, no, I don't want to see that. Oh, and I had to see it animate twice, and I'm like, no, that's gross. I don't want to see that. Ew, gross. Disgusting. Anyway, that sent me chills and made my stomach all icky. I'm like, ew, but anyway, so after that, it made Tatara real loose and everything, and so, yeah, that wasn't a good thing per se so far in his dancing, kind of led to a problem, a possible problem at least, but yeah, after that he sees Kugimiya outside, and apparently there's a bunch of guys smoke and everything. Also, there was this hilarious scene where, like, when he went outside, there was this couple, this dance couple, and they were, like, being all lovey-dovey, and he's like, I hope those two drop out. That's so funny, because all these hearts were, like, flying. I'm just like, that is comedy gold, that is hilarious, oh my gosh. But anyway, he has a talk with Kugimiya, and he's like, this is now a zero-sum game, this is a points game, it's time to go by points, and we're gonna win, most likely, is what he was meant by that. And Tatara was like, okay, well, time to go dance. So he does, and that's when the problem arises, as his muscles are so loose that he can't really control where he goes, and he's about to run into somebody. And that's where the episode ended, and it's like, Hyodo! What have you done? Look what you've done. Now he's about to... also, they're in the semifinals part, and apparently it's one heat, five dances, I believe, and only six are going to be able to move on to the finals. So, yeah, this will be interesting. I sure hope it's a da-da-da, also, and Chi. And also, they had lost 1 point, I believe, is what they mentioned earlier, when when Chi was like, doing something funny to Akira. It was a funny scene, but anyway, she was like you curvy girl, and that was, yeah, but it's pretty funny. But overall, this episode was really funny. It had its good moments, and well, we'll just have to see what happens, if he's gonna crash into those people next episode or what. So what do you guys think is gonna happen next, and I'll see you guys in whatever I review next. Bye.